Before Zerubbabel. Has sent me that there. I want you to turn with me real quickly to Matthew, the 8th chapter, just scripture that a parallel with the Old Testament here, what we just read here in Zechariah. Here we begin to see here John the Baptist here. He also that was gonna take it greater, gonna take it to a whole nother level. Do it, oh God, I don't reach my plateau. time to wake up. It's time to wake up. It's time to wake up. It's easy to get to a place where we feel as though we don't reach that place and we can't do no more. I'm a certain age now, and God, I sure. Mark the end of King of Judah, you also begin to see as time went on, Jerusalem inhabitants were deported to Babylon for a period about 16 years old, and you begin to see and realize that there was things going on around you. No, baby, God called you from your mother's womb. He knows the very hairs on your head. God began to say, I need you to understand. You're gonna have some days that you won't have no money. But God can say that's that mountain in your life. God began to say, I know you're gonna feel like I want a divorce. God said that's that mountain in your life. God began to say, yes, I know the car broke down and you don't know how to have another transportation. God.
looking at your mountain. God began to say that there's new growth that is about to take place. What I come to understand and apply.
Hold on. God say, after a while and by and by, change is I got home and I was telling sis, I began to say, I said, man, I walked and I ran 4 miles and then I got on the bicycle and did 3 miles and I said, my hip. Say, if the mountain is not there, you'll never know how strong you are.
Right.
God began to say, so the mountain needs to be there. You need to have adversity in your life. Every now and then you need to feel
didn't kill.
And marinate just for constantly in that place of saying, you know what, God, I'm still going to do what I want to do. I'm still going to allow things to take. Ways and begin to seek my faith. God begin to say, I hear from you. I begin to heal you, and I begin to come and heal your land. God begin to say, but until we get to a place where we can. Second thing, I need to know that I'm a part of a bigger plan. Somebody shout a bigger plan. There's a bigger plan. There's a bigger plan that's taking place. There's a bigger. So that if I know that there's a bigger plan and God called me, there's a purpose for my life. Those that know that it's a little inside thing. She thought, she said that I pushed her. She
something about